For InfraWorks 2021.1, new advanced refined analysis techniques are now available to provide engineers the ability to develop bridge design beyond the preliminary stages. For both concrete and steel girder bridges, automatic grillage analysis models can be created. The resulting grillage model can then be previewed in the results window and then opened in Autodesk Structural Bridge Design. Once in Autodesk Structural Bridge Design, the full grillage model, including roadway layout, can be examined. The design process can then move forward with loading, structural analysis, and component design. If a deeper understanding is required, it is also possible to create full finite element analysis models using the same procedure. The resulting finite element model can be loaded into Autodesk Structural Bridge Design as before, where the loading, analysis, and component design process can continue. For large multi-span structures, hybrid grillage finite element models can be created automatically, which not only increase performance, but also provide a more convenient method of working for the bridge designer.